We're here in our fifth annual day of service. We've got folks all over the state with all of our branches out volunteering today, giving back to our communities.
Day of service is a great way for us to help organizations that need and rely on volunteer work. We wouldn't be where we are without so many of the organizations that help those that are in need or are less fortunate. And this is a great way for us to do a small part in giving back to those that need it.
Just to see our branch and come together, work together, just to show that even in a time of crisis in the middle of a pandemic, that people are willing to help.
There's so much need with a lot of organizations that may not have had fundraisers this year just due to some of the restrictions that were involved. And so I think it's important that we can give up a day that we're normally not doing anything and just help these organizations any way that we can.
Across all locations today, we have employees out there serving their communities. And throughout the year, we build this culture where we're covering non-negotiables, and it's written in our mission statement and our vision statements. This is what we do.
I think the thing that I love most about Day of Service is just being able to be with fellow First Financial folks that can go out and serve others.
I mean, it's so different when you get out of the office and you're working with organizations, but you're able to have those conversations with employees that you just normally don't with inside the office. And I love the camaraderie aspect of it just as much as the work that we're doing for these organizations.
It's so heartwarming and our way to be a blessing to others and give back. We just love to be able to serve our community and help others.
To have the community come together and have a group of people come into the zoo and help us out with large projects such as painting the rhino fence, we appreciate all the services that the community brings to the table, especially First Financial.
I'd like to thank them from the bottom of my heart for giving their time on their day off on Columbus Day to help us out. We cannot thank them enough.